I have a confession to make. I just finished a book today that took me 2 years. And it's not because I wasn't reading at all. It's because I get bored very quick and I'll change and start reading a different book. And when I see I'm reading 3-4 books at the same time, and it's so hard for me as a mom to be able to read every day sometimes. So I'm so proud of myself that I finished this book today.